Welcome back, team. You're Gaming with the Colonel, and this is Strategic Command WW2 World at War, my continuing multiplayer game versus Duedman. Brand new game, it's episode 2. Let's see what he does. Oh, I should have hurt that guy. He's going to take as much points off of me as he can. Yeah, I'll kill him. Oof. I didn't think that was going to be a problem. Okay. He's going to go home or hide. Wow, I did a lot of damage to that guy. He's going to surround him, so there is that. I got to get him out. But I did good damage to that heavier light cruiser, so as long as I don't lose him, I'll be okay. That hurts. No way! Come on! That's not even part of the port, and I... Ugh. That's just bothersome. A lot of targets of opportunity there. British Army in India transferred to Alexandria. That's new. Partisan activity in China. Yeah, that one guy. He didn't do any damage, though. Okay. So. Let's go back here and see if I can get this guy out of there. Yep, knew that. Okay, he's out. He's gonna come after him. Oh, he's got the French one guys up there too. Do I try to save him? That's the question. Carriers are all up there. If I'd have brought the entire fleet out, I would have been able to kill those carriers now. All right, over here. Do I take the experience or take the money? That's the question. First things first, he's going to go there. Infantry is better at this. the experience. Okay, you can start backing up. He wants the experience. Come on. I guess this guy can just come up here. Italy's at 71. Need to save money for infantry warfare, okay. So we're not going to spend anything. We do want to send him south. It's going to cost half of my money. We don't need to do it yet. Getting 71, should have enough next time to do infantry warfare. How much do I want to upgrade him? I don't know. Got 194. Let's check research for the Germans. I think infantry weapons is the call for the day, followed by ground attack weapons next, followed by advanced tanks, followed by advanced fighters. Okay. So I've got 19. So that's two here. Next turn, he moves up. Okay, what to do with the subs? What I need to do is protect this one. Didn't want to have to do that, but he didn't get away clean. You're fine there. You can take another pot. You're gonna go ahead and go south. You're gonna head and go south. I think that's a 12 port, yeah. Here's that sub. We're going to get some extra money for Poland next turn. Not a lot, because I only left that garrison there, so there's not a lot to take. Killed a lot of units, got some much-needed experience and some national morale. So we're going to go ahead and go over here. I think we're going to continue the onslaught on him. This guy got hurt badly. I think he can drop to here. So we can move him up, or we can just promote him. Get him in there. Upgrade that guy. Partisan activity you're talking about is that one, so we're going to move up to here. Transport him. To here. He'll be able to upgrade next turn. Okay, that guy's going to rail up here. Okay. He can only get to there. Okay, so he's going to move first. All that's covered. Research, infantry weapons. Do I do subs? Infantry weapons. Let's take these guys off of here. Get him. Him. Then he can grab these two. Well, not even him. Him. 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. Okay. So, first things first. Reduce the entrenchment. Still zero. Only one. Only one. Get him. Nothing. Get him. Totally lucked out on that. Seven allows me to, if I choose, upgrade these guys. One of them, anyway. I'm going to need more guys soon. The fact that he didn't die. makes this much more difficult. He'll die next turn. Do I have anything else out here? No. He is a 10. I want to make him a 12. He's a 12. He can go to here. These two will go down to here. He'll stop into there. He'll stop somewhere. You're a 10, be a 12. You're a 10, be a 12. Okay, and this guy here. I just don't like waste. That's so much, you know, what losing a plane here costs way more than losing that. And this cut me back 50. That should not have happened. You should only be able to do it from the adjacent hexes. I don't like that at all. That's going to set me back two turns over here. That's 1, 2, so it would be 1, 2, 3, 4. So I can move him up. That guy should have a 4 action points. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's where it would stop. Right? Can see here, so he doesn't have anything else that can get in there. He's only got 3 action points. That's 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Full zone of control. One, two, three. I can get in there if I do it now, and he might die. So can I go here or can I not? That's the question. He always seems to be able to get around me. Duedman does. Don't know how he does it, but he always seems to be able to manage that. Okay, so Poland's good to go. This would be 1, 2, 3. Should be able to go up here, right? Have no supply up there, but not until this guy makes it over. One, two, three, four, he could attack the plane. One's down to 7. Next turn's gonna be 6. This is what, 10, 9. 6. So it's 6 now. Be 6 later. So keep that from getting attacked. Tactical bomber can move down 1. Didn't like that attack onto the port. Seems said, good job, puts me back a turn. Time is on your side. Is with you. All right, I think I'm done. Let's go ahead and hit the button, see what happens. Yeah, we're gonna honor it. Yeah, normally I get like over 300. This is suboptimal. My money. I collect 74, so I'll be able to do infantry warfare. And that's it. All right, so you've been gaming with Colonel. Please like, subscribe, come back early, come back often. Kinner, du bist dran? Not Kinner, I'm sorry. Is that who I'm playing here? No, Duedman, du bist dran, and I am out.